awesome. I'm gonna give you a little glimpse, but not too much. So we're not bothering anyone, yeah? It looks cool in here though. So we have recording studios here. And like extra rooms there. We have editing rooms. I'm gonna try to quiet. I have more stuff there. I think somebody's stuff in here. So that's pretty cool, but a little nerve-wracking. Because, you know, there's like classes, I'm guessing. Trying to be very, very quiet. There's studios that way. These are all the cables going through underneath. Yep. Tube space. Have more stuff that way. And here's our diner. So we'll have to see how that works out. All right. Good evening, you guys. So today we record a video in YouTube Studios in New York City. This is a test run, so to say, so please be forgiving. Today we're gonna use this set, which is a diner, as you can tell. We have a nice table here. We have nice leather chairs, a window with the blinds, and all kinds of different things that actually represent the diner. You might hear some extra sounds in here because I'm not the only one using the studios, but again, it's pretty cool that I got a chance to use this. I have this awesome musical jukebox, which doesn't work, but it's still pretty cool to have here. We have like a ketchup bottle and stuff. And today I just wanted to do something simple. So since we're in a diner, we're going to test out some local cupcakes that I bought from a very small stand outside this building actually. They're very natural, very organic, and there's no flour, they're all natural. We have some beets and chocolate. Then we have avocado and walnuts, and we have carrot. Carrot and something else, I'll tell you a little bit later. And we're just gonna look at some knickknacks that represent New York. So let's zoom in. Okay, so we're going to start with this wonderful globe that has snow in it. I know it's not supposed to snow, but it's just a cutesy souvenir to keep on my shelf later to remember this trip by. And we have obviously the Statue of Liberty here, the Big Apple that New York presents. And we have little statues on the bottom as well. We have Empire State Building, Chrysler's Building, Central Park, and Statue of Liberty again. This is just something that I can keep forever and just remember of this experience in the future. So that's very nice. Again, it's a very organic, very natural video today. So I hope you will enjoy it for what it is. Okay? So now before we try our wonderful cupcakes in here, we're gonna also open up a bottle of Snapple tea. It's a diet tea because I'm trying to save up on calories. And Snapple is originated in New York, so it's very appropriate. And let's read their message a little bit. At Snapple, we believe life's a peach. We've been living this mantra since we were a small brand in New York in the 80s. Take a sip of our delicious peach tea and go back to the times of big hair, neon leggings, and break dancing. So we're going to open it up. Okay. And it has a little top here that makes a sound, so let me open it. very iconic sound. Kind of a cool sound, I'd say. And it makes a nice clicking sound here too. Let's see what the message says here. It says, George Washington was the only unanimously elected president. So, unanimously. I'm pronouncing it wrong, I'm sure. So let's take a sip of it. Very nice. Nice and peachy. Okay, so we'll keep it open here. Now onto the cupcakes. You guys, I'm so excited. These cupcakes I purchased just now, downstairs. They had a little bit of a flea market going on. And we're walking by a little stand from this company right here. They make awesome cupcakes and I wanted to try it. So let me read their message to you. The company's name is Fiorentino's Baked Goods and they say no empty calories and nutrient dense. So it's very organic food. Food be the medicine and medicine be thy food. That's a good name. That's a good saying. So they recreate the classic muffin cupcakes with healthy ingredients that we know and love. All muffins are made with low carb and high fiber ingredients such as almond flour, flax seeds, and coconut flour. And of course, a variety of healthy fruits and vegetables, including avocado, beets, blueberries, carrots, pumpkins, and pineapple, all with no preservatives. That's a great message and a great way to make food. So we just purchased them downstairs. Okay, so now let's get on with the tasting. We have this little nutrition facts sheet. And we'll have an avocado. Cupcake, also beets and chocolate cupcake, and a carrot cupcake. I think we'll start with a carrot one. So this is the sheet for us to follow a little bit with like nutrition facts. So I'd say let's start with a carrot one. Has this surrounding part to it, of course. Let me show you that up close of it. It is quite a delicious looking cupcake. Let's just have a little taste of all of them a little bit. Okay, so I'm gonna dig in, you guys. Ready? You definitely taste that there's no flour in it. It's quite light by the taste. Oop, sorry. I really like the icing. There's some nuts in it too. I really like the nut. You know what, guys? I think I actually mixed it up. I think this one's a carrot one. And this one's the avocado one. Yeah, this is avocado one. Oh, we mixed it up. really liked it though. Let me have a little sip. Okay. So, which one should be next one? I guess this one. Which I'm guessing actually is the carrot one. I would swear this one was avocado. It's the same ripped edge. This one up close for you. Looks pretty good. Looks healthy, which is good. And let's dig in. I do not understand this. Which one this is? I think this one's avocado. No, it's definitely a carrot one. Mm-hmm. This one's a carrot one. So that one was avocado. It's really yummy. It's definitely homemade.
That's good.
We're running out of time, you guys, already. So this one was quite pleasant as well. Let's try this one. Oh, it has a beautiful flower. My goodness, look at it. The little flower with beautiful petals. Is this an orchid? I think it is. A beautiful orchid and a pink icing on top. And it's a chocolate and beets cupcake. So that's pretty cool. It's really nice. I'm not gonna ruin the part with the flour. I'm just gonna eat around it. So, I guess let's dig in. Okay. Mmm. I think this is my favorite. It's quite interesting. Nice and rich. The icing is very nice. Plus, let's face it, this beautiful flower really makes the whole cupcake. So that's nice. Let me take a last bite. Very healthy tasting. You don't feel like you're indulging too much. So, plus these are wonderful for you. Not as bad. Okay, you guys. So, let me know how this worked out. It is a possibility for me in the future to do some cool videos in this location. But maybe different studio. This one's a not soundproof section, so it's slightly more loud and noisy. But I still think that's awesome, and I feel very privileged that I even got a chance to even just test it out. Yes, so thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon again. Goodbye.